So I went to undergrad at a small school in the United States in Wisconsin, you know, very, very small. And when I was there, I got my bachelor's degree in biomedical sciences. Currently, I work at a biotech company in Chicago called Tempus. And what we do at the company largely is oncology testing. But during the pandemic, my company transitioned into doing COVID testing, and that's where I joined. I've always been drawn towards infectious diseases and better understanding them. But I wanted to work with them in a more global context. So, you know, when I was searching for a master's program to go through, something at, you know, the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine stood out in particular, because one, it would have offered me, someone from the US, a more global perspective of infectious diseases. But looking at the curriculum, it looked like there was a lot of focus on like how these diseases impact not only like necessarily the Western world, but also the places where they're endemic. Additionally, I really appreciate the flexibility of the distance learning program. The fact that you can take a break for a month if you really need to, or if your career demands it, your family demands it, whatever. That flexibility, I think, is very notable and extremely beneficial, especially if you're trying to work on your professional career as well as your academic career. I think that taking certain modules, like for instance, I finished virology this year, was definitely insightful as we were working through this pandemic, especially in my career path working in a COVID-19 lab. I really enjoyed a lot of the modules, and I found ways to like make them more applicable to my work. So like in a lot of instances, for instance, when I interviewed for my job, I could reference, oh, well, I'm studying at LSHDM, and then like, oh, what's that? And it's a great conversation starter. So it's a great way if you are in your, like if you're interviewing for a new job, you know, you're transitioning. It's a great conversation starter, in my opinion, during interviews. I've really enjoyed the program. I think the modules are thought-provoking and very formative, and like it expands on what you already know. Especially if you come from a biology background, you should have a good understanding of what's going on, and especially the core modules, but it builds upon that, and I appreciate that. So having that flexibility in terms of like time and the ability to do it when you need to, when you want to, and the cost aspects, those all come together and make a brilliant program.